and gentlemen, from the four corners of the earth, some of the most extraordinary, spine-tingling, death-defying circus performances ever, all gathered here at Walt Disney World. Disney World Celebrity Circus. Starring from Moonlighting, Elise Beasley, Mr. Tudball, also known as Tim Conway. From Facts of Life, Kim Fields. Burns' best friend, Jim Varney. And from The Cosby Show, Malcolm Jamal Warner. Starring from the circus, England's brilliant aerialists, the Andrews. Double Knock, the Clown. Czechoslovakia's Berousek Bears. The Christiani Elephants. Daredevil Cyclists. Roby Gasser and his sensational sea lions. World champion juggler, 13-year-old Anthony Gatto. Cirque de Soleil's Denis Lacombe. The world's most fearless trapeze artist, Mark Lotz. The Knox Keystone Cops. The Rodriguez Family. Mark Waters. The death-defying Wynn Family. And 9-year-old high-wire walker, Nicholas Wynn. And your host, Tony Randall.
I'm Tony Randall, and welcome to Walt Disney World Celebrity Circus. You know, there's an ancient rumor that there was once a man who didn't love the circus, but nobody ever believed that rumor. Who wouldn't love the high wire acts, the performing seals, the Wheel of Destiny?
Hi!
And Kim Fields.
Hello. You know, all those acts really sound terrific, Tony, but I'm mainly here to see the performing bears.
The performing bears.
Yeah.
Hi!
Malcolm!
How's it going? Tony, what are you doing at the circus?
Oh, I want to see if it's still as exciting as I remembered as a kid.
What was it like as a kid?
Oh, elephants, clowns, the daring young man on the flying trapeze.
Tell us more about it.
Yes, Uncle Tony, tell us more.
Why do I have a feeling these kids are putting me on?
Because you're so smart, Uncle Tony.
That's me, smart Uncle Tony, all set for a big night at the circus. With Elise Beasley. And isn't that Mr. Tudball?
Come on, Mr. Tudball. I want to see the elephants.
I don't know where they are, but I could show you a snapshot of Mrs. Tudball.
And over there, I see Jim Varney.
I once went 40 years without telling a tall tale, but that was in another lifetime, when I was Shirley MacLaine.
All the fun, all the spectacle, all the magic.
All the bears!
I hope you'll settle for a smaller animal, because I see one over there.
And now, here's your ringmaster, Mickey Mouse.
And I thought I dressed up for the occasion, huh? Ladies and gentlemen, here are Roby Gasser and his seal!
Gotta be Evelyn Wood's star pupil.
My program here says that these seals are from Switzerland. You know it takes 4 years to train a seal?
Interesting. They learn faster than children.
Circuses everywhere in Walt Disney World, even on the sidewalks of Paris.
Sure, that's a cute, yeah, sure, but that's a nothing. I am a Mr. Tudball, animal trainer of the Spar. The secret to training any animal, of course, is a love. I'll show you how that works. And of course, you got to express that love expression to all of the animals because of, all right, the boys, everybody you sit. Everybody you sit. Just sit. You know how to sit, don't you? Just sit. This is like it to sit. Don't want to sit? What's the matter, Jogo? Aren't you tired? Like I say, the only way to make these dancing little furballs do anything is to show them a lot of love. Come on, the boys, the heel. Come on, heel. They're good, aren't they? Come on, the fellas, the heel. I said the heel, not leave a little gift on Mr. Tudball's shoe there. Okay, everybody go home now.
We're about to see a wonderful aerial act. She was a secretary who was bored. She met him in a London fog. Now at 50 feet in the air, without a net, they defy the law of gravity.
Not to mention their insurance agent.
Here are the Andrews.
You know, they've only been performing as an aerial act for 3 years. Last year, they performed in Moscow.
Thank you. no neck.
Perform with the Cirque de Soleil, the Sun Circus in Quebec, and are considered the best daring do in the world.
She just plunged 50 feet to the ground, stopped only by a thin foot strap.
You know what's amazing, Vern? Most people think circus music is the same old deedle, 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 deedle. But they're wrong. On tonight's circus, Denny Lacombe is going to play some real classical music. Well, maybe semi-classical. Know what I mean? Telling him to get his act together.
This is an outrage. A virtuoso ready to share his mastery of good music. A classical composition which does not depend upon a large disco group.
Now
or a sequin ball.
Now you do it so we can get this show on the road. Come back after he's figured it out.
I like his attitude.
Hippodrome, from one of the oldest circus families in the world, all the way from Czechoslovakia, for the first appearance in the United States, the Berousek Bears.
See, the word circus is from the Latin, means circle. You taking Latin yet? The bears are Russian, their owners are from Czechoslovakia. These bears have toured with every Iron Curtain state circus. Thank you. should add a word of warning. Don't attempt this at home with your own bear. I have tried listening to that caterwauling rock and roll. Now at last, we will have good music. Stuff written by people who died a long time ago.
Don't worry, Denis will be back to finish his act. Even a stampede can't stop him.
Oom-pa-pa, 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 oom-pa-pa. Well, like I told Vern on that postcard, these German people really know how to keep time. Well, I can do that. I used to deliver milk that way to the lower 40s during the flood. I can do that, too. Only I do it with a little more flair.
Mine, Vern?
Check it out, Vern. Genuine flame.
Skating, trapeze, juggling. To be really good takes a lot of practice. Now, Tony, when you were 9, had you won medals in 3 circus competitions like Anthony Gatto did?
Well, my mother wouldn't let me because I had a bad back.
Attention! 13 years old, Anthony Gatto!
Anthony is the youngest winner ever of the Senior Nationals competition, and he's made command performances for the Queen of England. Anthony is considered by German circus historians to be the best juggler in the world. Anthony is the proud winner of a gold medal at the Circus Festival at Monte Carlo. Just 27 years old, and he has come all the way from Africa to Walt Disney World. Ladies and gentlemen, here is a powerful and daring young man on the flying trapeze, Mark Lotz.
But muscle keeping this guy from hitting the floor below. Mark works without a neck, and in his lifetime has taken three major and near fatal falls.
One small mistake at this height can be final.
Without a net, and he does his entire act barefoot. Some guys will do anything for attention.
He deserves attention.
I saw him first.
Elephants, tigers, and bears, oh my, all coming up, as well as SkyCycle, Daredevils on trapeze and BMX bikes, Police Beasley, and hopefully just a brief concerto.
What I'm really looking for, Tony, is a guy who's big and strong.
Oh. How about that one? He's got a pilot's license. It's Dumbo.
Hey, Dumbo.
Come on down. Minnie wants to meet you. And now, in a heart-stop moment for the crowd, my family, and the producers of The Cosby Show, I, Malcolm Jamal Warner, will perform the hitherto unperfected Warner loop.
Warner, Warner. Get down from here right now.
Wait, Donald, I'm just practicing my loop here.
So get down from here by the time I count three.
Yeah, but Donald, come
Lead
on.
Lead my beat. Run.
Now, let's stop this over.
Get down. You're holding up your act.
These motorcycles are making this climb at 45 miles per hour. The cable that supports the bike is only about half an inch thick.
Heard of a bicycle built for two, but this is a little bit extreme. Their father Hans trained his sons to do these tricks when each was only 4 years old. Cute, but but it'll never replace the monorail.
As with many circus acts, you must put total trust in your partner. If your partner slips, he takes you with him. These circus acts, but it was the bears that made my day.
Oh, well, then I can really make your wondrous day truly exceptional. Once upon a time,
celebrities came from locations all over the world to join each other in Florida. On landing, they were taken to their awaiting limousines, which whisked them to their accommodations at the Hyatt Regency Grand Cypress. After guests checked in and hibernated for the night, they put the surroundings of the Hyatt Regency Grand Cypress to the ultimate test. After cooling off at the pool, they teed off for a bracing 18 holes of golf. And then it was off to Walt Disney World, where they spent all their souvenir money on food.
The end. A civilized note. At last, Monsieur Denis Lacombe is to be allowed the honor of presenting his music.
This is the best part of England. Everyone here stops and has tea.
Help! Help! Somebody took my stuff! Somebody help me, please! Oh, please, somebody help! Oh, guys, I'm so glad you're here! Fall down, chipmunk! Oh, you guys! Please! Please! Oh, somebody help me, please! Oh, I'm glad you guys are so happy. Oops! Oh, Jack, I got sweat! Oh, I'm glad you're here, though.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, let's go. They went that way. Okay, guys, let's go get him. Okay, guys, let's not be late. Okay, guys.
Well, now it's time to sit back and relax and enjoy those daredevil cyclists. They should stop. Get that kid's license number.
The Daredevil cyclists bring a touch of insanity wherever they go. They started their cycling talents as teenagers, and they are still teenagers. Female elephants is in her 40s. The Christiani Elephants has spent at least 35 years performing in circuses all over the world.
You do not want one of these pachyderms to roll over on you. One elephant weighs about as much as 5 pickup trucks. An elephant in training eats a tidy 120 pounds a day and sips a dainty 10 gallons at each meal. When you eat that much, you wear out a lot of teeth. An elephant grows 6 sets of teeth in a lifetime.
Like this.
I always help the damsels.
But I mean, you guys are about to go on any minute. If I was about to hang 100 feet from a motorcycle, I sure wouldn't help no damsel.
Well, that's the wonderful thing about circus, Kim. We all help each other.
We've been doing this since we were kids, little kids, 4 years old.
Oh, you guys are too adorable.
Thank you.
know, back home, that's what they call an uphill struggle.
What?
An uphill struggle.
What?
Ah, forget it.
Let's get the right slant on this.
Goofy, what are you doing?
Watch this, Kim. It's taken me 9 years to learn this.
Wait a minute, Goofy. Let me show you somebody who can do this who's only 9 years old. Here is the astounding Nicholas Wynn. Not, this young man is about to go 45 feet off the ground.
Niklaus grew up in the circus. It's his family who performed the world-famous Wheel of Destiny and has the awards to prove it.
Takes to the air?
Sure. The Cosby Show. Every Thursday night on NBC. Want to ask me again?
Yeah, I mean, just watch.
Eyes up and welcome the Rodriguez family.
The Rodriguez family ranges in age from 54-year-old grandfather to his 7-year-old granddaughter. Is made up only of family members, 10 of them to be exact.
crazy about the circus, Kim.
Oh, I know, me too. It's so exciting. Just thinking about it gives me goosebumps and sends my hair on edge.
Yes, the men are wonderful.
Tony, I love this stuff. What's next?
Well, after Tchaikovsky and the Seven Dwarfs, what could come next? But it says here next is a mouse.
Oh, that must be Mickey.
Well, perhaps, my dear, but other than you, there appears to be no other mouse in the house.
Oh, where's Mickey? He's never missed an entrance in his life.
Well, maybe he heard you talking about all those wonderful men.
Oh, no! What have I done?
Look!
I think it's sweet. What a wonderful night at the circus, huh? It's been a very educational, enlightening visit.
How about fun, Tony?
Fun? Absolutely. Almost as much fun as the opera.
All right. Hey.
Yeah.
Bye. Good night.
Bye. All right.
Good night.
Bye-bye.
On the way, everybody. Yeah.